There's another story out there that I need to tell you about here. I want you to sit down in hearing this. If you're driving, keep your focus on the road. You're going to get a jolt here. I promise you I am not making this up. Today, a Democratic state senator, one of the 14 who fled the state, proposed a constitutional amendment that would prevent state senators from fleeing the state. One of the guys who fled is proposing to change the state constitution to not allow such a tactic in the future. Tim Cullen of Janesville says he wants to do away with the language that says that you need to have 3/5 of the members of a chamber present in order to pass an appropriations bill. I actually think that might be a good constitutional amendment. It will take 3 years. You'd have to pass it through this legislature, pass it through the 2013 legislature, and then have it approved by the public in a referendum. So it wouldn't do any good for years. Now, you may be wondering why. Let's see how smart my producer is this afternoon. Why would a Democratic state senator want to amend the Constitution to prevent senators from doing what he himself just did? Paul stares at me blankly. Say, I got it. So the Republicans can't do it. Notice, as I said, the timeline. It has to be passed through two successive sessions of the legislature. That would be this year and then in 2013, and then approved by the voters in a referendum. The soonest this could take effect would be 2013. Cullen is thinking maybe by then we'll be back in control of things. Let's make sure the Republicans can't, in the next legislature, if they are in the minority, do the same thing we just did. Oh! You realize what we're dealing with in this state? Scoundrels and scalawags. Fortunately, we have somebody here to blow the whistle on them. Who would that be? Me!